What's up, guys? I went back down to Jackson, Mississippi this weekend. Got some stuff. Got me some Capstan original flake pipe tobacco at pretty good ratings. Picked me up some. I tried to rat raise fruit brand. It was actually pretty good, man. This is the rat raise summer blend. It's supposed to be pretty good. It's supposed to have lemon flavor, vanilla. Fine vanilla aroma meets fresh notes of ginger and lemon, provided a perfect companion for warm summer days. Definitely got warm summer days here in Louisiana now. Got some Winding Road, Aston's Winding Road. Pretty good. So the mellow mixture designed to bridge the gap between aromatic English style blends. Composed of golden and dark brown vanilla. Also picked up some Aston. Aston. Winding Road. Supposed to be pretty good. And I got some Ashton Smooth Sailing. I got some of their house blends are pretty good. This is the Peach Melba. Smells really good. This is the County Squire Purple Blend. This is the Parsons Blend. And the Blue Ribbon. This is supposed to be a subtle blackberry flavor. I think I'll be my first. I think I'll try some of it first. That music in the background, that's the Steel Drivers. That's old Chris Stapleton back there singing. My opinion, he should have stayed with the Steel Drivers, but you know, I'm sure he don't care what my opinion is. Tastes a little berry in it. Looking really forward to trying this. Coolest tins.